Emotional Healing Affirmations, a journey towards self-forgiveness and inner strength. I want to feel better, so I'm letting go of old feelings that hurt me. I'm learning more about my feelings every day and letting them out when I need to. It's okay to feel different things, and I'm being kind to myself when I do. I'm forgiving myself and others for things that made me upset before. I can handle tough times because I'm strong and can get through anything. My feelings matter and they tell me important things that help me feel better. I'm not perfect, and that's okay. I'm good just the way I am. I deserve love and help, and it's okay to accept it when others offer. I deserve love and help, and it's okay to accept it when others offer. Life has ups and downs, and I'm learning from every feeling I have. I'm trying not to worry too much about what might happen in the future. I'm letting go of heavy feelings and making room for joy and peace. I can change how I see myself, and I'm creating a positive story about who I am. I can express my feelings in a way that helps me and others around me. I can turn hard times into times when I become stronger and better. I'm at peace with what happened before, what's happening now, and what will happen later. I deserve to be kind to myself, and I treat myself with love and care. I'm making space for good friends and letting go of friends who make me feel bad. Love is stronger than fear, and I'm using love to help me heal. I'm like a light that makes everyone around me feel good. I can learn from mistakes and make things better. Feeling happy is important, and I can find joy every day. I am brave and I can face challenges with courage. My heart is like a treasure chest full of kindness and goodness. It's okay to ask for help when I need it, and there are people who care about me. I choose to focus on things that make me smile and feel good. Every day is a chance for new beginnings, and I can make today awesome. I'm like a strong tree, and my roots are deep in confidence and self-love.